This is VCW! Welcome to VCW, folks. We're hot off the tails of Four Roads to Redemption. Sorry for the delay, but we are back, and here is the new World's Heavyweight Champion. Chriso, the Phenom, is the new World's Heavyweight Champion. He pinned Wolf Winter in the Fatal 4-Way to become the new World's Heavyweight Champion. That is what bit Victor Slayton in the ass, is that he did not need to be involved in the decision. And the rookie, Wolf Winter, was pinned to make Chriso the new World's Heavyweight Champion. And these fans are going wild. Chriso is truly, he's a three-time World's Heavyweight Champion, two-time SWF Supreme Wrestling Federation, and a one-time Virtual Championship Wrestling Heavyweight Champion. He's only the third champion in history in VCW. Wayne Static was the first. Victor Slayton, who held it for about seven, let me check the calendar real quick, about 7 months, and Chriso was able to pry it away from the Psychotic One. Did you hear that in his music? Nothing will ever be the same. That is true. We have a new World's Heavyweight Champion. Nothing will ever be the same, folks. Chriso is now the new World's Heavyweight Champion.
Well, here we are. What did I tell you? This world title is back in the devil's hands.
Undertaker?
And you know, I have a few people to thank.
Kane?
Sabu, thank you for busting everyone open so I didn't have to. You bust me open as well, but I'll see about you another day. Victor Slayton? Thank you for holding on to my title, and even giving it a polish for me. Wolf Winner, I cannot forget you that gave me the pin. Thank you, and, well, that's all I have to thank.
What?
What, you guys honestly thought I would thank you? You, who had no faith in me, you were supporting Wolf Winner, for Christ's sake. The underdog, the nobody. And come to think of it, you killed him.
Oh, come on.
That's right, you heard me. By supporting him and putting him in that match, you sealed his fate.
You've got to be kidding.
When I saw how much you loved him, I set myself a little task. and that was to dismantle Wolf Winner. Make an example of him. Prove why he is not, and never was, worthy enough to step into a ring with me.
That is bullshit.
You all saw it. All of my focus was on him. And you saw him after the match, having to be carried out of this arena. So I'm afraid the fan favorite won't be seen here for a while. So don't come crawling back to me now, I'm your world champion. Because quite frankly, I couldn't give a damn.
Yeah.
I never thought I'd say this, but AJO was right.
Oh.
You guys are just annoyances in the way.
These fans say it all. Chriso turning on these fans. You hear them chanting, "You suck." You've got to be... Chriso turning on these fans because they supported Wolf Winter and voted him in. This is... I can't believe it, but... Chriso has turned on these fans. Turned on you, the VCW fans. He was a you guys loved him. And he basically just called you all pieces of shit. And you guys said it right. He does suck. That is just... I did not see that coming. I don't know if it's his ego or what. But something is not right in that man's mind. They did support you, Chriso. Did you not hear the chants as you walked to the ring? You dumb son of a... And Drake Rain is going to take on Chriso here in this opening contest. The fastest man in wrestling today versus Chriso, the new world's heavy. Oh my god. How in the fuck is he getting up from that? Punch to the back of the head. Don't get punched. Side headlock here by Chriso. What is he going to go for? Spinning side slam, just crushing Drake Rain. Oh my god, he's trying to make a statement. Drake Rain is one of the fan favorites here. He's just going to do... Oh my god, what a kick. He could end this at any point, in my opinion. No, Drake Rain trying to get back in this. Rear waist lock. Tilt-a-whirl. Head scissors. You've got to be kidding me. Drake Rain may be able to beat the world's heavyweight champion here. No. Chriso throws him back into the ring. Drops that vicious elbow to the chest. This man only weighs about 200 pounds. No. No. God. Chriso just demolishing Drake Rain. We saw him get a little bit of flurries in there, but that was about it. Hurricane Rana into the pin. Two. And Rain able to get up at... Or did Chriso let him up? Couldn't really tell there. Oh my god, what a punch and an elbow to the side of the face. This new attitude has made Chriso ever more vicious. This son of a bitch just flipping off Drake Rain as he crushes in the chest with those boots. Lifting up Rain. Rain able to sidestep it. Grabs the wrist. K2! Crushing the face and the chest. Now Chriso, is he going to call for it? Yes, Spinal Tap. You've got to be kidding me. You've got to be kidding me. Oh my god, he broke him in half. Drake Rain's back has to be broken off of that Spinal Tap. And it's got to be over. One, two, three, it's over. The new World's Heavyweight Champion has defeated Drake Rain. And oh, come on. Chriso's not yet over. This is bullshit. Chriso trying to send a statement. And believe me, it's been sent. It's been sent, alright. Chriso is a son of a bitch. who doesn't respect anyone. But folks, we're going to take a quick commercial break. This is FST's commercial. All the spots are filled. We'll do an updated version up on the channel maybe in a few days. I'm Scott Harris. Tune in to the next part. I'll always love you. This is for hostile territory, not FST. I'm a fuck up.
Dawn of Immortals and get a shot at the VCW World's Heavyweight Champion.
The stakes cannot be higher. 30 men, one prize. Who's going
to Dawn of Immortals?
Need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat of the mic, he feels so unlike everybody else, alone in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code, it's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up, that means when he puts it down, toxic picking it up, let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway, he never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still leaving him starstruck, humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps, put it together himself, got a picture connects, never asking for someone's help, or to get some respect, he's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist,
this is 20% skill, 80% gear, be 100% clear, cause Ryder was ill, who would have thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames, and I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game, came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church, I like Bleach, man, why you had the stupidest verses, dude, is the truth, now everybody giving them guest spots, and stocks through the roof, I heard you fucking with that guy.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Drama said I keep in my Beretta, sipping on Moretta, man, you crazy if you think I'ma let up, I told you I'm the drama set, I said I'll be the first to set it, homie, you can bet it, just don't get in the way of my cheddar, man, cause I'm a drama setter, I don't go looking for no trouble, but some out of trouble always finds me, don't make me happy in the drama center, with your mama crying, cause the only son is dying, she don't know what she's doing, call me, catch another.